हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
हास्टिड रेडिकल मैस्टेक्टमी। इन हास्टिड रेडिकल मैस्टेक्टमी वी रिमूव द होल ब्रेस्ट टिश्यू, निपल एरियोला कॉम्प्लेक्स एंड स्किन इज रिमूव्ड अलोंग विथ लेवल 1, लेवल 2, लेवल 3 लिम्फ नोड्स। देन वी रिमूव पेक्टोरालिस मेजर मसल एंड पेक्टोरालिस माइनर मसल। सो अलोंग विथ दैट वी ऑल्सो रिमूव ओके अलोंग विद दिस वी ऑल्सो वी कैन ऑल्सो रिमूव सब क्यूटेनियस fat is removed and deep fascia is removed. This deep fascia is removed vertically from lower border of clavicle to the upper border of or upper quarter of sheath, rectus sheath of rectus abdominis or rectus sheath. It is removed horizontally vertically from the clavicle to the rectus abdominis, and it is removed horizontally and subcutaneous deep fascia is removed horizontally from sternum to anterior border of latissimus dorsi. Okay, so these are the main things. So for from vertically it is removed from the lower border of clavicle to the upper border upper quarter of sheath of rectus abdominis, and it is removed horizontally from the sternum to the anterior border of latissimus dorsi. So we will remove the deep fat. Deep fascia is also removed. Then what are preserved in Halsted radical mastectomy? Structures preserved in Halsted radical mastectomy are actually we preserve the axillary vein and cephalic vein are preserved, and even we will preserve the long thoracic nerve of Bell, which is nothing but nerve to serratus anterior, is also preserved.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.